The following contest is the Inferno Spike and Barbed Wire match, scheduled for knockout, and it is for the WOW Championship. Making his way to the ring first, weighing in at 14,000 pounds, a Droid! Droid making his way to the ring.
Cheese grater and crucifix.
of my face. He's ripping the skin from the forehead of Crucify Counters. My tombstone powder and the Droid into the steel. The Droid is a mess of scars. The Droid has been through hell over the years. Will the others survive this? And poison flipping the spikes over. Driving into the back of the Droid's head. Wait a minute. I guess he said he could bring that to the ring. It's a damn hammer. And Poison's got barbed wire. What does Poison do? Poison is wrapping the head of that hammer in barbed wire. Why the hell does he need to wrap that thing in barbed wire? That thing's dangerous enough as it is. Oh, my God. Poison got that entire head wrapped. Barbed wire. Oh my god. Droid, you better look up. Droid is busted up, JR. Oh hell, Droid is busted up bad. Oh my god, no. Barbed wire's come off the hammer. You gotta really do another one, Poison. Like, is destroying Droid. I got it. Crucify! Poison's head just went right through that table. And I don't think nobody even heard it. Those flames are just roaring over everything. And now God is being tied up in that barbed wire.
Down
down and out. He is down and out now. Poison now. I got it. And Droid with a barbed wire wrapping around the turn of poison. Poison into the steel. Oh my God. This match is long and drawn out. Very, very gory. I got it. Now the Droid Gammon crucified. Crucifix, whatever his name is. Lost him in the spikes. My God. Crucified's arm is in the spikes there. Oh my God. Oh my God. The Droid and Crucify. I'm going to the top. Poison's getting up. Nobody gets up. God! Like Crucify with a spike. Spikes in his hand. Crucify's looking up the steel spikes. Oh! Poison nailed right in the head. The spikes. He's down. Is a pincushion on fire. My God. Oh my God. We have seen total chaos, total destruction at Halloween in Hell, and it has been hell here tonight, and it is red hot. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us at Halloween in Hell. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night.